Gina, here's your problem. You have a bullet in your brain. That's why you have no memories, are so aggressive, and have an unnatural sexual attraction to fat men. Basically a textbook case of bitch be crazy disease.
How the hell can I have a bullet in my brain and not know about it?
Well, maybe you had a terrible doctor. Oh, your terrible doctor was me. I don't remember because I also have a bullet in my brain. Your chart says you were found washed up on the riverbank when you were 10 years old, and then you spent 11 years in a coma.
Well, does my file say who shot me?
Nope, just this photo.
Bumfuque. With this clue, I now have one mission in life. To kill the bastard who shot me.
I tried to kill the bastard who shot me, but the bastard who shot me is me. I got really depressed when my obese husband left me. Damn you, bitch be crazy disease.
Okay, General Bumfuque, before I blow your brains out, I want you to look at the little girl you tried to murder. Open your fucking eyes, Bumfuque.
I've never seen that girl in my life.
Then why's your name on the back?
Oh, what a misunderstanding. Honestly, this happens all the time. See, there's no accent over the E. That's not Bumfuque. That says Bumfuck.
What? It can't say Bumfuck. That's the name of a town right next to Paradise.
Oh.
Hey, come out, you masochistic murderer! I got a gun that ain't too many bullets and needs a face to puke into.
Blessed baby Jesus! Everyone come quick! Gina's home!
Who the hell are you people?
Don't you recognize us? We're the Jabowskis, your family.
Finally, I shall have my revenge on the town of Bumfuck.
Let me help you out here. See, there should be an accent mark over the E.
Bumfuque. It cannot be Bumfuque. That is the African warlord from the next village over.
Oh.